Good morning. I'm using a 9-bot Max. I'm going to work today. I'm trying to save on gas. I bought a bracket, which is where we attach the GoPro. It's going to be a 15-minute or 10-minute travel time to San Juan Medical Hospital. I've attached the GoPro in my Segway. Okay. We're good to go. Now exiting the village. There's a bike lane block tayo. So dito lang naman allowed yung mga electric scooter. Takbong sakto lang kasi kung masyadong mabilis at may lumabas na tumatayot o motor, pwede tayo na aksidente. Ang maximum speed ng Segway scooter is 25 kilometers per hour. I think that's just the right speed kasi kung mas mabilis pa doon, hindi na safe patrumeno. Wala naman kasing traction control yung mga scooter, walang ABS. So 25 kilometers per hour is just the right speed for safe travel. I'm now along Bonnie Serrano Avenue. Thank you po. Charging of this GoPro Max or this Segway did not affect my electricity bill. Kung ano man yung bill ko before magkaroon ng Segway at after, pareho pa rin, it did not change. So I guess ibig sabihin insignificant yung cost nito sa pang-araw-araw natin na commute. This Segway Max has traveled almost 1,200 kilometers. So far, wala pang nasisira. Yung gulong, maganda pa, makapal pa. Zero maintenance, no change oil, nothing. Charge lang, gamit lang. Of course, short trip lang, hindi naman kaya ng mga guys. So, malulobat eh. Pero mga maybe 20 kilometers of travel. After that, you need to charge it now. Okay. And now along El Paterno. Kaya ibang iba talaga yung takbo ng Segway sa mga motor. Mabilis talaga yung mga motor. Segway, speed niya parang bicycle lang. No? Maganda rin naman kasi safe naman siya. Safe. Try to keep right para ate para yung aksidente kasi nabilis yung mga nangyari. So, it's too bright. So, dapat parehong kamay nakahawak sa handlebar kasi pwede yung one hand lang kasi mabubble yung steering wheel. sa Blue Moon Trip.
Siguradong safe, I slow down and I cross the pedestrian to the other side.
A little distance of the elderly building. sila na. The Segway Max is you can use it in the rain. So kahit umulan, okay lang. Ito lang, siyempre pa sa ako. Okay. Kung malakas ng ulan, dito na lang yung GoPro natin pwedeng mabasa. So magpo-cross na ako ng street. Ito, no? I'll try na tiis na motor para makasave sa power. Tiis lang.